I have a free Bitcoin robot that I recently created, and I have a paid Bitcoin robot that I found on the MQL5 marketplace. So let's see together which one performs better. The free Bitcoin robot I created with the AI Studio, and I have a collection of 10 expert advisors, so I picked one randomly that uses 3 entry indicators and has 1 exit indicator. As well, I went to the MQL5 marketplace and I searched for Bitcoin robots. I saw plenty of robots as a result, but one grabbed my attention, and I wanted to compare my free robot that I created with the AI Studio with one of the best on the MQL5 marketplace. And if I click on it, you will see that it is a scalping robot that costs $349, but the good thing is you can rent it for 1 month for $99. Please don't take any of the robots I show in my videos as a recommendation. I'm not a financial advisor. So if I show you more about the robot, you will see that it uses no grit, no martingale. There is stop loss and take profit with a good risk reward ratio. Just like all of the robots that I create with AI Studio, I don't use martingale systems. So now let's see the result with the Bitcoin robot that I created for the M15 time frame. You can see that when trading with 0.1 lot, it made net profit of $2,325.07 since the beginning of 2020. Or basically, I'll be comparing the performance for the last 2 years and about 9 months. And I'll go to my MetaTrader platform with the BlackBull markets, where I have the Percept Trader running, but I'll go to the market and I'll hit on experts. This is from where you can download and backtest robots. So I'll look for the Bitcoin Scalper Pro, and here it is. I will open it and I'll click on test. This will open the strategy tester, and you can see that it automatically selects the expert advisor, the symbol. I'll switch to H1. You can see it right in here, and then I'll click on start. If you're doing it for the first time, it might take a few seconds to download the historical data, but after this green bar reaches the end, you will see your backtest completed. And if you click on graph, you will see the equity line that starts to increase steadily, and I see a very decent backtest so far. I will go to the inputs and I'll make sure that it is with 0.1 as a lot. And if I go back to the graph, you will see that it already made $13,000, which means that if it does not have huge drawdowns or losses during the backtest, it will probably beat the expert advisor that I have from the AI Studio, because you can see that the result is $12,325. And if I go back to the expert tester, you will see that it ended with $14,318. And if I show you the backtest output, you will see total net profit of $4,287, and the equity drawdown is 186, or 1.71%, which I have to admit is a really good performance. And it seems like the robot is not using martingale indeed, but I really hope that this robot was not over optimized so we can see this great backtest. But the reason I have 10 Bitcoin robots in my collection is because if I add them to a portfolio, for example, if I add the top 3, you will see that my portfolio performance becomes much better and my net profit is $7,000. Meaning that if I don't use just one, but 3 expert advisors that I generated for free with AI Studio, I can beat this Bitcoin Scalp Robot's performance on the backtest. And because I want to make my videos practical, I'll include in the description the 3 Bitcoin robots in one portfolio robot. I'll just download it for MetaTrader 4 and for MetaTrader 5. You will find the link down below in the description so you can download and test it. But before you do that, check out the BlackBull link in the description, because this is the broker with one of the fastest execution speed when it comes to trading with expert advisors, and they offer Forex, commodities, equities, indices, crypto and metals. As well, they offer TradingView, MetaTrader 4, MetaTrader 5, and a few more platforms. You can select the type of account based on your minimum deposit, but I would suggest you to test the free Bitcoin robots on a demo account, so I'll leave the link down below in the description. And with that being said, thank you guys so much for sponsoring today's video. And now let me tell you that when you have a portfolio expert advisor, it means that the three strategies are inside of this robot. So once you download it, all you need to do is copy it, go to file, open data folder, click on MQL5 experts and paste it in the advisors tab. Then if you double click on it, you will be able to see the source code with the three strategies included. Click on compile and here it is. Open a new chart for Bitcoin, switch to M15 and drag and drop the expert advisor. And all you need to do is to decide with how much you want to trade from the inputs. I'll click on OK. And this way you can start trading the three Bitcoin robots that are part of my 10 Bitcoin robots I provide every month for my students at the EA Trading Academy. And when trading with a portfolio robot, it is very easy to track the performance and remove the strategies that do not perform as expected. If you don't know how to do that, check out this video on my side. And to be honest, the Bitcoin Scalp Pro looks like a good scalping robot for Bitcoin, but you can test it for 1 month and compare it with the portfolio robot that I gave you for free. As always, thanks for staying with me until the end. Trade safe and don't forget that I love you.